Namaste students, welcome to this video. This is our third video and we are going to start a new chapter, that is migration. Migration is the systematic or regular movement of people from one place to another. Migration yani ke sthanantaran ka matlab hota hai manushyon ka ek sthan se dusre sthan tak anvarat aane aur jaane ka prayatn. Mankind and migration have been linked to each other since ancient times. Human beings would not have continued to exist without migration. They moved from one place to another in search of food and shelter. The settled life began only after the man became the food producer. We have already learned that insanon ka settled life तभी शुरू हुआ जब वो फूड प्रोड्यूसर बन गया, अर्थात वो अनाज उपजाने लगा. नाउ व्हाट इज शिफ्टिंग एग्रीकल्चर? वी हैव टू नो व्हाट इज शिफ्टिंग एग्रीकल्चर. ग्रोइंग क्रॉप्स ऑन अ पीस ऑफ लैंड टिल द सॉइल इज फर्टाइल, देन द फार्मर अबेंडन इट एंड मूव टू अ न्यू पीस ऑफ लैंड. Men started growing crops on a piece of land till the soil was fertile. Shifting agriculture is a system in which a person uses a piece of land only to abandon the initial use a short time later. This system often involves clearing of a piece of land followed by several years of farming until the soil loses fertility. शिफ्टिंग एग्रीकल्चर को हम हिंदी में झूम की खेती भी कहते हैं, और इस खेती में कुछ किसान, कुछ लोग एक ज़मीन को साफ करते हैं, फिर वहाँ खेती करते हैं. कुछ सालों तक वो वहाँ खेती करते हैं और जब उस ज़मीन की फर्टिलिटी कम होने लगती है, जब उसका उपजाऊपन कम होने लगता है, तो वो वहाँ से दूसरे नए स्थान पर मूव कर जाते हैं, वहाँ से वो चले जाते हैं. Migration is not a topic of modern period. It is related from olden times. In earlier times, the migration was carried out within a limited area as there were no means of transport. People had to walk or carry their goods. During the British period, Indians were encouraged to migrate, settle or work in the colonies under the British control. Many Indians signed agreements or assignments to go abroad for a fixed time. They had the choice to come back or permanently settle in foreign lands. Now, one more thing is, people were scared to travel to far away places due to difficulties. Many myths and superstitions. This type of orthodox thinking underwent a great change with education and logical thinking. The orthodox people believed that if you travel across a sea, you will lose your caste, as according to mythology. Ocean is a resting place of gods and hence should not be disturbed. ऐसा माना जाता था कि समुद्र जो है वो देवताओं के आराम करने का स्थान है, इसलिए उसको किसी भी तरह से डिस्टर्ब नहीं किया जाना चाहिए. Okay, dear students, here we have a worksheet. Answer these questions. We will meet again in next video. You have to write these questions. What do you mean by term migration? We have already discussed it. What is shifting agriculture? We have discussed it. Name the things that change the orthodox thinking of people. And here are some true and false. The settled life began only when the man became a food producer. Is it true or false? People were scared to travel to far away places in olden times. It is true or false? The laborers moved to cities for jobs and better wages. You have to write true or false. So, till then, stay home, be safe, and have a nice day.